Samudra full of clouds. रात की महिमा आप लोगों ने अभी श्रवण किया उसके बाद प्रभु चित्रण उसके बाद फिर तो महाराज ने पुरस्कृत ऋषि की कथा आप लोगों के सामने प्रस्तुत किया। त्रेता युग की कथा
जोर कर को
त्रेता युग की कथा इस प्रकार शास्त्र में वर्णन करते हैं। एक भगवान रामचंद्र जब समुद्र के ऊपर सेतु बन रहे थे उस समय नौ नील आदि के समस्त और समस्त रामचंद्र की बानर सेनाएं पहाड़ उन्मादक से और बड़े बड़े चट्टान पर पत्थर आदि लेकर के वह ये बांधने लगे पुल बांधने लगे और उस समय पुल बांध पहुंच चुके हैं। इस समय भगवान रामचंद्र ने ऐलान कर दिया ये आपके पत्थर की जरूरत नहीं है। ठीक उसी समय हनुमान जी यह गिरिराज गोवर्धन के वह गिरिराज ने हिमालय से निकट से ही उनको लेकर गए। यह पर जब आ गए तब यह पर उनकी समाचार मिली ये और कोई पत्थर की जरूरत नहीं। तब उस समय गिरिराज गोवर्धन खेत कट लिए मन मन विचार करने लगे ओहो मैं तो प्रभु के सेवा में ही नहीं लगा। उस समय भगवान रामचंद्र मन ही मन यह प्रकार के मन यह बोल दिया हे गिरिराज मैं दापर युग में कृष्ण
আশপাশে আর দূরে পর্বত উঠিয়ে দিয়ে দিয়ে যে ওখানে দিয়েছে বড় বড় গাছপালা দিয়েছে আর হনুমান লাভ দিয়ে জোড় পর্বতের কাছে গেলেন আর তার পুত্রকে এই গিরিরাজ গোবর্ধনকে তুলে নিয়ে আর নিয়ে আসছেন। যখনই এখানে আসলেন ব্রজেতে তখনই রামের সৈন্য দূতে এসে বলল যে পুল বাঁধা হয়ে গেছে আর দরকার নাই যে যেখানে তে যা গিয়েছে সে ওইখানে রেখে তখন হনুমান ওই পর্বতকে গিরিরাজকে তখন গিরিরাজ বললেন যে সে প্রভু আমি তো প্রভুর সেবাতে লাগলাম না তাহলে আমার কি ক্ষতি হবে। কি বলছে না ওখানে তবে আছেন রামচন্দ্র করছেন ওখানে না গেলে আপনাকে বল দিচ্ছেন যে সে গিরিরাজ এখানে থাকবেন আমি কৃষ্ণ রূপের যখন লীলা করবো আমার অধিকাংশ লীলা এই গিরিরাজ গোবর্ধনের উপর
Giriraj
appears in different ways. Tirtha Maharaj told the pastime from Garga Samhita, in which Pulastya Rishi wanted to perform his sudden bhajan in a very lush, very beautiful area. And where he was from, Kasi, there was no beautiful mountainous area, no beautiful waterfalls, grass, fragrant flowers. So he approached Dronachala, who is the father of Giriraj, and requested that Giriraj come with him to Kasi. Dronachala told him to ask Giriraj himself, at which time Giriraj said, I will go with you, but we'll make a deal. If you can carry me all the way to your destination of Kasi without putting me down, then I'll happily go with you. Otherwise, if you put me down for any reason, then I'll not again rise up. So Pulastya Rishi said, that's very good. I can carry you by my mystic power on my palm. So Pulastya Rishi is carrying Goverdhan, which is a very miraculous feat, because at that time, Giriraj was 5 miles long and at least 16 miles high. So he was carrying him by his mystic powers on his palm. And when they reached his area of Braj Mandala, Giriraj began to think about the pastimes of Sri Krishna and became overwhelmed in those pastimes. So by the arrangement of Krishna, at that time, Pulastya Rishi developed an unbearable urge to pass urine. And he was sweating and he couldn't control it, though he was a very powerful mystic yogi. So he was forced then by that urge to put Giriraj on the ground, and then he went to pass urine and then purified himself and then went back to Giriraj to lift him up again. But this time Giriraj would not be lifted. He tried to use all of his mystic powers, but nothing worked. So then he became very angry and he said, you must come up. So Giriraj said, well, I've already made a contract with you that if you put me down anywhere, I'll never again rise. So Pulastya Rishi was so angry that he said, I curse you that you will, every single year, you will reduce by the size of one sesame seed or one mustard seed. So Giriraj didn't care at all, because he knew that his worshipful Lord Krishna would soon come, and Krishna himself would play on his own chest, by his own caves, by his kunjas, by his waterfalls, by his rivers. Krishna would actually play on he himself. Srimad Tirtha Maharaj mentioned in this connection that Giriraj served Krishna in all capacities, in Dasya Ras, by offering all kinds of worshipable paraphernalia, like all the unguents that we offer Prakriti, and all the waterfalls, grasses for Krishna's friends and cows, Antaya Madhura Bala Hari Dasya Varja. The gopis themselves in Venugit said that Giriraj is Haridasa Varya. Gurudev mentioned that there's three famous Haridasas, Yudhisthira Maharaj, Uddhav, and the topmost is Giriraj. So he serves in all capacities. Also, even he became a mountain so that he can serve in Marduya Ras, because if he was in the mood of a male, Radha and Krishna and the gopis could not perform their confidential pastimes in his caves and kunjas. So Giriraj knew that his Lord was coming and that he was going to be able to assist him in unlimited pastimes, and so he was very happy and he didn't care about the curse. The Brajmandala Parikrama book, it states that it is a fact that Giriraj reduces every year by the size of one sesame seed, but it isn't really due to the curse of Kulashti Rishi, but rather it's due to his feelings of unlimited, unbearable separation for the Lord. Then Srimad Bhan Maharaj told the history that took place in another age, because this is Kalpavet, in different ages, the Lord's pastimes take place in different ways. And he quoted the Adi Varaha Purana, which states that during the pastimes of Lord Ramchandra, all of his monkeys were gathering big, big trunks of trees and mountain peaks and large rocks to build a bridge from South India to Lanka so that Lord Ramchandra could get back Sita and kill all the demons headed by Ravana and Meghna. So at that time, Giriraj went to Uttanchala and he got Giriraj from there and he was carrying Giriraj on his palms. You might see the bas relief outside of Giriraj flying through the airway. Hanuman carrying Giriraj through the air in his palms. And the way we got that picture is that Srila Gurudev himself posed for Hanuman carrying Giriraj. So he's carrying, and all of a sudden there's an aerial voice from the sky saying that, by Ram's messengers, saying that now the bridge is already built. And the monkeys who made the bridge with the rocks all put Ram Nam on each rock. And that's how the rocks were able to float, by the power of the holy name. Just like all of you have been, so many of you have taken initiation from Gurudev, at which time Gurudev said that the holy name of Krishna creates innumerable universes, and the next moment can destroy them all, and the next moment can recreate them. So by the power of Ram Nam, all the rocks were floating, and now the bridge was completely done. So wherever you're carrying these rocks now, you can put them down. So it so happened that Hanuman was carrying Giriraj just over this place in Braj. And so he put Giriraj down. And Giriraj was very, very unhappy that his head would not be touched by the lotus feet of Lord Ram. But Hanuman told him, don't worry, when the Lord appears in Kali Yuga, at the end of Dwarpa Yuga as Krishna, then you'll be able to assist him in so many pastimes. And he'll even hold you with the small finger of his left hand. And when Indra comes with his thunderbolts and rain as thick as pillars and sharp as arrows to destroy Braj, you'll be there. And Krishna will hold you up as an umbrella and he will be the handle. Krishna's own arm will be the handle of that umbrella. So then Hanuman flew to Ram immediately, and Ram also confirmed that although the bridge is now finished, I will give the greatest benediction to Giriraj in my form as Krishna. And when I play with all my cowherd boys and dance Rasa Leela with the gopis, this will all be on the chest of Giriraj Govardhan. So this is his great glory. And by the mercy of Srila Gurudev, we're here sitting in his lap. And by the mercy of Srila Gurudev, at one point we'll realize this and become his assistant in serving Sri Sri Radha and Krishna. For Premanandi.
কীর্তন এবং হরি কথা বলবে, তারপরে সাতটার সময় প্রায় সাড়ে ছ সময় আমরা বেরিয়ে Pramghati, Annur Gram, Pusari, Surji Kunda, and from Panikama Prayasko, and we Surji Kunda, Allah Dev, Jom Panko, Chit Maharaj. कल आज के हमारा फिर राज्य पर प्रार्थना करते ये हमारी यात्रा सफल हो और हमारा राधा दर्श लाभ करते पारी और जो साधने अनर्थ दूर हो जाए वही राधा दर्श ना करके प्राप्त हो एक प्रार्थना करो विजय चरणे के स्थान पे और जे जे सब लीला साक्षी के लिए
Gurudev's flying to Giriraj Govardhan on our behalf, the Giri Maharaj, when he placed upon us to make our parikrama successful, he can also bless us that our anantas and unwanted desires will be destroyed and that we can also achieve the success of becoming the maid servants of Srimad Radhika. Giriraj Maharaj Ki!
Hello. शुभ मंगल आरती के पश्चात थोड़ा कीर्तन और थोड़े से हरिकथा होकर के 6:30 बजे तक हम लोग परिक्रमा में ही निकल जाएंगे। 6:30 बजे निकलेंगे और सभी लोग परिक्रमा में जाएंगे, कोई भी यहाँ नहीं रहेंगे, सभी लोग परिक्रमा में चलना है। जो नहीं चल पाएंगे वो रिक्शा भी कर लेंगे तो भी चलेगा, किंतु सभी को परिक्रमा में चलना है जैसे भारत ने अभी बताया। और कल के आप अपना सफल ही तैयार हो जाए परिक्रमाते सकाले 6:30 मध्य सकले रेडी हो जाए हमारा परिक्रमा जब गिरिराज परिक्रमा और रास्ता ये जलखान जे आवे दान घाटी परिक्रमा करे हमारा यदि पूरा है पूरा हमारा यदि घूमे आसो बड़ परिक्रमा अतः अपनारा सकले ही